Look at this view. But also look at the abyss right here. Man, if you fall, you're dead. Good morning, people. It's 8:50 in the morning. We are here in this beautiful town of Monggi. We absolutely love this place. Today we're gonna be leaving. It's a little bit cloudy today, unfortunately, but we are prepared for any kind of weather, so I guess that's okay. We need to finish packing up our stuff here, and then I guess we'll be ready to go. The lady in charge of the hotel here just brought us some cafecito. Nice for this cold weather.
Super kind. Really good.
Just a nice warm up before heading out on our motorbikes. Okay. Well, need to get the bike out of here. Kaito will help me not to fall. Okay. Me ha tocado aprender, pero me he caído. Me he caído. Sí. Ay, te dejamos las tacitas de café ahí. Muchas gracias. Muy rico, gracias.
Bueno, con mucho gusto que tengan un bonito día.
Muchas gracias. Ready? Let's go. What a beautiful little town. I feel so lucky to have come here before mass tourism comes here, because it's definitely gonna happen. It was already declared a heritage town in Colombia, so there's gonna be lots of people coming here for sure. Today's gonna be another day riding across mountains, so it's gonna be probably a bit chilly. We're gonna be heading to the town of Ráquira, which is just about 200 kilometers, a little bit less than 200 kilometers away from here. And it's gonna take us about 3 hours. We're gonna avoid the main roads because we are missing riding off-road. So I have no idea what the road conditions will be like. Like, I don't know if it's gonna be like a kind of easy off-road or a hard off-road, but I guess we'll find out on the way there. This town of Ráquira, it's an old little town, colonial architecture. It is very well known for its handmade goods. There are a lot of local artisans selling their goods there. It is a very, very small town. And yeah, we're looking forward to go there. It is really cold this morning. It wasn't that cold when we walk out to have breakfast, but right now, riding the motorcycle, it feels really cold. I think it's about 12, 13 degrees now. You'll get a little bit warmer during the day. There's honestly something about this place, something very, very charming. The little houses up in the mountains, the green around, probably also the cold weather. I don't know, but it's beautiful. We actually had quite a lot of rain yesterday, so I don't know if it's gonna be mud today. Oh, I have no idea. So far it's been super dusty, all the off-roads we've taken. Yeah, lots and lots of dust, but probably that's why I have no idea how the road is gonna look, but we might have mud today. Yeah, even here there's a little bit of mud here and there, like right here. There's a railway here. Wonder if it's still in use. Maybe at the time it was used to transfer carbon. Yesterday in Muso we saw this little shop selling like handmade goods made out of carbon. So yeah, must have been used for that, I guess. We haven't been in a big city in a while, so it's a bit chaotic. And they're organizing some kind of event here. Maybe there's gonna be a festival in this town in a couple of days, no idea.
Hello.
looks like we're finally leaving the city behind. I can't wait to be riding in between the mountains. Look at all these. This is all peach, you guys. Boxes and boxes and boxes of peaches. Wow, man. The only thing is that these peaches are super polluted here next to this road. Look at all these people cycling here. They must be part of a group because they're followed by the police. We've seen a couple of groups like this today. Oh, it's the Italia. They're from Italia, man. It's the Italian selection of cycling. Maybe there's a competition or something. There's another group up ahead. Let's see. This is a smaller group, though. There are only three people. This one is from... Can't see. No idea, man. Strongman. Colombia? Or maybe this is a Colombian thing, you guys. I'm gonna Google this. I wanna know what kind of competition is coming up ahead. Big city up ahead. That must be Tunja. I'm honestly not really excited to go across this city. We went from riding in between the mountains where there's barely anyone living to coming here to this city where the mountain is absolutely covered with houses and buildings. Wow. Someone traveling. Two travelers riding two up on a motorbike. Wow, look at all the houses on this mountain right here. Lots and lots and lots of people living here. Look at how steep this is. Wow, we made it all the way to the top of a mountain, guys. We're all the way at the top. There is a little, like, kind of roadside station. Let's see what they have here. I want to drink something hot.
Ciao.
Come on.
Come on.
Buenas. Disculpe, ¿ustedes tienen aquí agua de panela? ¿No? ¿Y por aquí no consigo cerca?
Ah, sí, se lo prepara, pero se demora mientras yo se lo preparo.
Ah, ¿cuánto se demora más o menos?
Por ahí que 5 minutos que herva.
Ah, bueno, sí. Esperamos, sí. Muchas gracias, muy amable.
We're having a local drink called agua de panela. And the traditional way to have it is to put a tiny piece of cheese inside, just dip it in there. It's good, man.
Ori がやってることは信じられません。
It's really hot, be careful.
Okay.アグアでパネラだいぶ甘かった。疲れは取れるけどちょっと甘すぎたかな。さあこっからちょっと、大通りから外れます。外れて小道を走っていって、面白そうな道を走っていきますよ。ここに見えるものすべて玉ねぎです。玉ねぎの栽培が盛んですね。すごい、山の斜面も全部玉ねぎで埋め尽くされてます。すごいな。オニオンスープ出してるレストラン1軒ぐらいありそうだけどね、ここら辺。わーお。来ました、オフロードです。ずっと走りたかったオフロード。すごいね、子供乗せたままこれを走るっていうのはすごいわ。 ポンチョ着てますね。ポンチョ着てバイク、俺も乗ってみたいな。ちょっとここら辺に来てからポンチョにハマってるんですよ。ウェナース。学校があるのかな、これ。学校ですね。もう本当にコロンビアに来て思いますが、乗用車がこれを通るっていうのがすごい。本当に信じられない。全部玉ねぎ。ビアントアゴシュ。これはすごいね。工事現場みたいになってる、ここ。お、滑るね。コンビニみたいのがあるよ。みなす。バスケットゴール。すごいな。子供たちが結構いるってことなのかな。すごい見られてます。わーお、すーごい景色ですよ、これ。ふう、今僕たちが走ってるところはどれだけ高いところなのか、標高が高いところなのかがこれを見ればわかると思います。すーごい高さ。
Buenas. Seeing all the locals with that poncho makes me want to buy one. Oh. Oh. Come on. It might not look like it because there's a lot of trees, but we're currently riding right next to an abyss right here.There's a house up here, man. Maybe it's abandoned. I'm not sure. Ooh. Only warriors live up here. I'm telling you. Real survivors.Oh man. Oh. Woo. Man, this view. Beautiful. Sometimes it's hard choosing between keeping an eye on the road or enjoying the views. It's a bit muddy, sandy, rocky, a mix of everything. This road will be completely different with heavy rain here. Wow, man! Look at this view! But also look at the abyss right here! Man, if you fall, you're dead. Wow, beautiful. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Almost fell there. I don't trust madman. I don't trust it. Even if it's just a little bit. Oof. Man, that was a big hole. Ooh. Okay. There's land for sale here. This is quite steep. I don't know if you can tell on camera, but it's quite steep. Well, I think the off-road fun is over. Seems to be paid from now on. We're getting closer to the town. Oh, apparently I was wrong. There's still a little bit more of off-roading. We came from over there. Wow, we crossed all of that mountain. I guess we made it to Rakira. Nice little town, right in time for lunch. Well, it's almost 2 p.m. Wow, so many colorful houses. Wow, man, look at that. This must be the main square. Ponchos, clay figures, clay statues all over the place. Yeah, this place is very, very famous for these statues and little figures made out of clay. Oh man, three on a motorbike. Our hotels must be somewhere up ahead. The road we just took to come all the way here, it actually goes across the mountain. The normal road goes around the mountain, and that's the road normally people take, right? But why do you want to take a paved road when you can take a muddy, dusty, and rocky road, right? We only crossed a couple on a motorbike when we were there up in the mountain. Nobody else was there. Nobody.
Buenas tardes. Hola, mucho gusto,
Mariana. Mucho gusto, María. Mucho gusto, María. ¿Qué talito?
¿Qué tal el viaje?
Bien, no, vienen, mejor dicho.
Súper, nos metimos por la trocha.
Sí.
En la montaña, nadie se va por ahí, no, pues todo el mundo con la bicicleta estaba buena, estaba chévere.
Ah, bueno.
This is going to be home for tonight. A very cozy, tiny apartment over here. Kaito is already doing our laundry.
And supervising.
With our super scrub bag. This apartment is actually located like about a block away from the main square, which is fantastic. And we have a balcony here. Look at that. The electric cord is just here though.
El son de Cuba, el son de Cuba traigo yo. Apúrense que el son llegó. El son de Cuba, el son de Cuba traigo yo. Porque la fiesta ya empezó.
My poncho.
Empezamos a cantar, mamita.
Yeah, it doesn't fit.
Vamos a bailar. この町は粘土ですごい有名な町なんです。この橋の横側にも粘土が、陶器といいますか、が飾られてるんですが、ここがスペインに支配されるずっと前から、実はもう原住民の人たちがこの土、ここにある土を使って陶器を作っていたらしいんですよ。それで陶器のお土産だったり、いろんなものが置かれてます。そしてもう一つ特徴的なのが、ものすごいカラフルなんですよ。建物が見たことないぐらいカラフルです。黄色、赤、青、緑、オレンジ、もうない色がありません、この街には。この近くに北東に位置するところにビジャデレイバっていう街があるんですけども、そこもすごい、有名なんですね。すごいこう綺麗な街で、コンパクトで、ものすごい綺麗で観光地化されてるんですけども、そことはちょっと対照的で、向こうは、静かな統一された感じの色の建物が立ち並んでます。ここはものすごいカラフル、もうすごい賑やかです。
We found this local restaurant where there's their local ajiaco. It is really, really good. And I guess, I mean, we're just gonna take the afternoon off, visit around, walk around, and just discover this little town. So if you like this video, guys, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe down below to the channel. See you in the next adventure. Ciao.
Ciao.
Barely made it to our hotel. Man, this is bad. The light is out. It's coming and it's going. Man.